Magnus puts his head down and runs his hands through his hair. He is furious at himself for allowing what could be, and it's not an exaggeration to say, a game-deciding blunder.